Okay, here you can see the upper of the Nike Air Epic Vintage 2012, and the outsole is reused for the OGs. So in the next unboxing, you will see the soleswap, and under this is adding the MX 93 outsole. So in my opinion, very nice shoe, very nice hybrid, so it will be nice to wear. So I will see you next time.